make a sound, but A Quiet Place is returning sooner than we expected. Welcome to Screen Rant News, I'm Ben Skipper. The sequel to John Krasinski's 2018 horror film, A Quiet Place Part 2, was one of the first delay casualties of the coronavirus pandemic, with the world shutting down days before its planned release. The film was pushed back to September 4th, 2020, then April 23rd, 2021, and finally September 17th. And now, in a surprising turn of events, Paramount will be releasing the highly anticipated sequel this coming Memorial Day weekend on May 28th. John Krasinski himself confirmed the new date in a Twitter post, saying, "We've waited long enough." If that's not the understatement of the year. The movie will run for a short time in theaters before releasing on the up-and-coming Paramount Plus streaming service. For more updates and all your latest news on TV and movies, make sure to check out Screen Rant. I'm Ben Skipper, thanks for watching, and see you next time.